I love the stillness of the wood. I love the music of the reel. I love to couch in pensive mood upon some silent hill. Scarce heard beneath you arching a trees, the silver-crested ripples pass, and alike a mimic brook the breeze whispers among the grass. Here from the world I win release, nor scorn of men nor footstep rude breaking to mar the holy peace of this great solitude, Here may the silent tears I whip, lothervic spirit, into rest, as infants sob themselves to sleep upon the mother's breast, But when the bitter hour is gone, and the keen throbbing pangs are still, oh sweet is there to couch alone upon some silent hill, to live in joys that once have been, to put the cold world out of sight, and deck life's drear and barren scene with hues of rainbow light. For what to man the gift of breath, if sorrow be his lot below? If all the day that ends in death be dark with clouds of woe, clouds of transport of an hour repay long years of sore distress, the fragrance of a lonely flower make glad the wilderness? Ye golden hours of life's young spring, of innocence, of love and truth, bright beyond all imagining, the fairy dream of youth, dream of youth. I'd give all wealth that is affiled, the slow result of life's decay, to be once more a little child, for one bright summer day, summer day.